We would like to thank the Philadelphia Flyers for the wonderful hospitality this week. Our thoughts are with longtime Vancouver Canuck fan favorite Gino Ogic. With our first selection, we select from the WHL Calgary Hitmen, Jake Virtanen.
On the mend from shoulder surgery, doesn't anticipate that's going to be a problem. He's healing quickly. He's pure power. Speed, drives the net, big shot, ability to score goals. And his 45 goals this year were tied for second amongst all the elite draft eligibles. So he knows how to put the puck in the net. Scouts wonder a little bit about the lack of creativity, but that's not his game. He's a straight line player that gets over the blue line, drives the net, and scores goals.
So much of the time we hear about upside and potential. And Jake Virtanen has a ton of upside and a ton of potential. So you're the Vancouver Canucks. He's a local kid. There is absolutely no other way to go if you believe in his upside, because he can skate, he can shoot, and he's got an edge to his game as well.
He can create separation, Craig. You couldn't be more right in terms of the acceleration thing, and the escapability is something as a bigger player that's really going to help him. And he's got the chance to grow. He's 205 pounds now. He's probably going to play at 215. You can see Bob talking about the shoulder surgery. But one of the things that I really liked about his game is ability to pull away from players and establish time and space for himself.
NHL Central Scouting ranked him as first in physical play and second in overall skating amongst all North American prospects.
By the way, the Ontario Hockey League and the Western Hockey League have alternated the first six picks in this draft. The O, the Dub, the O, the Dub, the O, the Dub.
Well, I can tell you this. The Quebec League's not going to get in here except with two Europeans, Nikolai Ehlers and Ivan Barbashev. Other than that, they'll be shut out of the first round.
I think you got to like how aggressive Jim Benning's been so far. And the fact that Virtanen falls into their lap with this pick is huge news for them in terms of having an aggressive program going forward.
When we talk about Sam Bennett and one pull-up or no pull-ups at the combine, Jake Virtanen out 4 to 6 months with the shoulder surgery, it just shows you these are young men. They need time to grow. And Sam Bennett will get stronger. Jake Virtanen will heal.
You know, they often talk about the draft for NFL teams. Of course, here in Philadelphia, they focus on it a lot. Imagine if NFL teams had to draft 18-year-olds and trying to figure out who'd be the best at age 22.
Well, you'd be taking guys out of high school.
So when you talk about goal scoring, Nikolai Ehlers in Halifax led all draft-eligible players with 49 in North America, but Virtanen tied for second with Fabry at 45 each. So this is a big-time goal scorer. Probably not right away, but down the line. Here he is with James Duffy.
First BC-born first-rounder taken by the Vancouver Canucks since Cam Neely way back in 1983. Congratulations, Jake Virtanen. A Vancouver boy, you wore Marcus Naslund's number as a tribute growing up. I'm sure you pondered this possibility when you looked at where you stood in all the rankings, but did you ever think it would actually come true and you'd play for Vancouver?
Yeah, growing up watching the Vancouver Canucks, it's an amazing honor, and it's surreal for me right now. I'm still trying to soak it in, and it's amazing. I can't wait, and I know Vancouver is a great organization, and it's just a complete honor.
Central Scouting gave you almost a perfect report card as a hockey player. The numbers, really impressive. First in physical play, second in skating, fourth in competitiveness, fifth in puck skills. Is this the all-around game you hope to bring to Vancouver in the NHL?
Absolutely. I think I'm going to obviously come to Vancouver and try to be a complete player. And obviously I still have things to improve on like every other player, and I'm really looking forward to it.
So what's going to be the tougher job? You playing in your hometown in the NHL or your dad as an air traffic controller at Vancouver Airport?
I got to give my dad the air traffic controlling. He's a pretty laid-back guy, but he does a great job of it.
Jake Virtanen, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Jake Virtanen becomes the newest member of the Vancouver Canucks, who hold on to that pick at number six. Extremely busy day for Jim Benning already. Three trades before he even arrived at the draft floor. He keeps his selection at number six and makes it with the local kid, Jake Virtanen. And the new general manager of the Vancouver Canucks joins us right now. Man, busy day for only day number 36 on the job for you. Let's start with the pick. Why Jake?
Well, he's got that, the meanness, the ruggedness. He's a powerful skater. He's got a good shot. So we're trying to change the culture of our team a little bit.
And I think he's just another piece to that puzzle.
There were a lot of reports that you had tried to get up to that number one pick today. How valid was the attempt and how close did you get?
Well, we've talked to Dale over the course of the last 3 weeks. But at the end of the day, you know, he decided he was going to keep it and make the pick. So we were happy with, you know, being in the sixth slot, and we feel like we got a real good player.
The Ryan Kesler move, obviously your biggest of the day. Explain the move from your end and what you got back.
Well, we get Nick Bonino back, who will help us on the power play. We get Lucas Spezza back, who we've watched for, you know, last 3 or 4 years. We think he'll be a rugged stay-at-home defenseman. And, you know, the 24th pick in the draft, where we feel we're going to get a good player.
What are we in the midst of here? Because a lot of moves. Is this a retool or a rebuild, or how do you characterize it?
No, we're adding pieces that we feel that we can win with going forward. So, you know, Ryan had asked to be traded when I took over as a GM. We tried to accommodate him the best we can. And, you know, I think it turned out we did all right in that trade.
Thanks for joining us.
Thanks.
To Carolina at number 7.